Should be right ahead of you.
Welcome back to the second part of this shit that I'm doing, where I'm drinking rum and coke and playing Uncharted 2, and I'm feeling really fucking tipsy right about now. So let's fucking go.
Here it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
That's explosive looking.
There we are.
I actually need to. I don't know why I didn't top myself off in between. But oh shit, I just lost the cap.
That's the button. This one.
All right, where'd that go? Oh, found it. Went under the table. Hang on a second. All right. And a little bit more rum, because rummy rum rum! And then some Coca-Cola. This is the best fucking stuff, dude. Oh, a little bit more could fit in there. Yeah. Yeah, boy! Alright. Continuing.
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
Alright.
They'll never know what hit them.
Just be careful. The Tsarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
We're gonna die. There's rocks! Ladder rocks. Well, not ladder rocks, stair rocks. Whatever, same difference.
Church.
Aw, shit.
You brought a hooker to church?
Why not?
Running through the jungle. Where am I going? Oh, shit. Where are they?
Let's take these guys out. Quietly.
Okay, sure, but where are they? Oh, God. How am I supposed to do it quietly if I have a fucking gun? Oh. Elbow chop! Oh, sweet, an AK-47.
I said quiet.
Oh, God!
Hell yeah.
Well, we fucked up. I gotta kill this motherfucker. Let's just, let's do this, shall we? Shh! Nobody saw that happen! I didn't just cheat!
Hey, careful. Up ahead.
Hey, you know what happens when you cheat, though? You can, take a second to take your drink and, have a little more. Oh shit, I just snapped the guy's neck! He died! Have some more drink, though. Maybe turn this into a drinking game. Every time you kill somebody, you take a drink. I'll be fucking wasted before, like, 10 minutes from now. Oh shit, guy!
I swear my feet haven't been dry for a month.
Don't let Lazarevich hear you complaining like that.
Hey, guards! Come a little closer to me, so I can fucking snap your neck. Oh shit! I was trying to do a little dance behind the log, and it took me away from the log. Which is not what I wanted. At all. I feel like I'm just waiting for something to happen and nothing's gonna happen. Oh shit, wait. This guy walks right by this log. I think I can get him. He stops at that one, though. Hang on, let's go to that log, then. Right now, we're playing Uncharted Gear Solid. That guy's standing there. This guy's walking around there. And that asshole's hanging up on that ledge. Or hanging around up on that ledge, whatever. So when this guy comes over here, he's gonna stop. His friend needs to turn around. Got it! Chop! And then... Oh no! Oh. That was close. When that guy moves, I'll make a break for the guy on the side of this tree. Alright, go! Shit! That was awesome! Oh fuck, there's two dudes. I did not anticipate this. How do I get these guys if I can't fucking... Well, I guess I could be spotted. It doesn't necessarily matter, but I want to do it without being spotted. I want to be a ninja master. I can be a ninja master that way. That's not happening. Oh shit, that guy moved. That guy's just fucking standing there, though. Hang on, let's quietly hang off this ledge. Oh shit, they found me! Shit, fuck. Okay, oh, I got this. I got this. That guy's dead. That guy's dead. Alright, he's dead. Let's reload this gun. Grab bullets! Can't grab bullets. Alright, fine, whatevs. I killed everybody, it worked. Probably should have stayed here, but I didn't. It's alright though, they're gone. We solved the problem, still. Just took a little bit longer and a little bit louder than usual. Or than hoped for, than something. Where the fuck am I going, by the way? I assumed it was this way, but I seem to have assumed wrong. It's not that way, it's not this way. Silly, where the fuck am I going, bro? Wanna help? Oh, I got it! Gotta push the rock.
This way. Thanks,
Nate,
kid.
You should be approaching excavation site 1 by now.
Okay.
Should have been back by now.
Oh shit, guys!
Take them out, fast. Can't let them settle back in town.
I killed him. I did it. Oh god. Get dead, bitch. Who's shooting at me and where from? I guess Sully killed them. I'll take that, thank you. I will not take your ammo because you didn't drop any. I will continue this way, though. This seems to be the correct way.
The first camp. I've planted four more charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
Okay.
There's nothing out here. When will he give up?
This is a good place to drink.
Here's the camp. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
Alright. Wow. Starting a little strong each time I take a gulp there. I think I mixed too much in with not enough coke in that time. Guess what though? Ninja kill! Snap your neck! Alright. Come on, asshole. You want some? You want some?
There's someone here!
Oh shit! Oh god, I'm gonna have to. I can't. Snap! Ooh, that hurt a lot. Blind fire! I can kill that guy. Kill that guy. Shit, the box I was hiding behind broke! Oh god! Alright, so that didn't work. Let's try that again without the, dying. Also, no, the red shit, that explodes, so... Bitch! If I shoot this guy in the head, he dies. What if I shoot that thing? Does that work? Yeah, it does! Oh shit, no, wrong one. Wait. Hang on a second, I got this. I'm gonna get killed. I would love that shotgun.
Flush them out. You're dead.
Oh god, there's a grenade. I'll take this, thank you. I'll take this, thank you. Nope, okay, that's not working the way I wanted it to. Sully, let me have this. The box is safer. Kill this motherfucker. Alright. Alright, so you can't have an AK and a shotgun like I wanted to do. Let's just keep the shotgun, though, because that probably would be the better option at this point.
Take him down.
Kill these motherfuckers! Get dead, bitch! I got a shotgun, what do you have? Nothing! Because you're dead! Oh shit, that hurts. Alright, Sully, good job! Love you, buh. Can I shoot that ladder? No, I can't shoot that ladder.
Alright. Gotta find those explosives and get them on.
Oh right, explosives. Forgot all about that. Okay, hold on. They're blinking green. That's easy to find. Put this one here.
We still got
and then,
the
take a drink. going on? Green flashing lights, right? Found one. Plant the charge and take a drink.
There should be only two left.
There's another one. Set the charge and take a drink.
All right, one more and we're out of here.
Where is it? Over here. If I were an explosive charge, where would I be? Probably nowhere near the fucking explosive because I wouldn't want to blow up. But then, I'm not an explosive charge, so what do I know? Can I get up here? Nope. Can't go that way for sure. Hang on, this looks like something.
Come on, kid, quit screwing around. We haven't armed all the charges yet.
Hey, fuck you, I'm trying to figure it out. It's somewhere over here. Oh, found it! Set the charge and take a drink.
Okay, that's all of them. Now let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Where is the motherfucker? Climbing over the shit.
Can't reach us. Come on over here. I'll give you a boost.
Hey, old man Sully.
Come on, gorgeous. Jump up.
Pull the ladder down for me.
Great ass, Sully.
Thanks.
Yeah, ladder.
Hi.
I love ladders.
Ooh, that must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland.
What ships? What ships? What ships? I don't see no boat. I ain't see no boat. I saw a piece of boat over there, but that's not the point. I guess I have to go this way. This is the right way. It looks like a way.
The pump is down again. The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Well, not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
Oh, shit! Cut me mid-drink, it's not fair!
Hell yeah.
Throw your ass!
Could've used some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine. Here's another one for you.
Solid.
Would you please stop it in the middle of drinking? Jesus! It's like every time I take a drink, they just throw something else at me. Punch you in the throat face. Alright, so I've learned, when they're gonna attack me in the middle of a combo, I have to triangle and counter. It means, like, frivolous, which means, like, useless, which means, like, stupid.
What do you bet we follow the hose, we find the camp?
You always follow the hose. Just like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that.
Montreal, it's a running joke in all three games! Chapter 4, The Dig! We're here! Follow me into the jungle. What's this way?
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
What?
Three months and you have found nothing.
Well, now wait a minute. We've been
commander.
What? I'm not the commander, but what?
It must be Lazarevich.
Yep, probably.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5.
What's happening?
You would betray me for this?
Probably.
Oh, no, Zoran, I can't explain.
No, no need, no need.
That guy just died!
I am surrounded by traitors and fools!
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day? Do it.
Oh, did it again.
Yours, kid.
Mix too much alcohol. And not enough coke. That hurt. Take it, Sully. Kill them bitches. Watch this guy. He's gonna get fucked up. The game seems to want me to take an AK, but I'm not gonna. Because AK's all. No, fuck it, I'm gonna take it. Because if it wants to give it to me, I'll probably need it. So, what's the next step here? I need to get that guy. The game seems to be giving me no option to, you know, do some melee canassery. Oh shit. Shit, I was gonna... No, wait. Pow! Good job, Sully. You're the man. That deserves a drink, as I was the one that helped him. That needs a lot more Coca-Cola in it. Goddamn. So, okay, still don't have a very high tolerance for alcohol tastiness. I love Coca-Cola, though. That's pretty much a given. Now let's see. I'm just gonna run out here and fucking wing it, because I think I do better when I don't plan. Oh, ammo. Cool. I need that. We're all the bad people. What am I doing? What's happening? Oh, found one. Found a guy.
How's that taste?
That was easy. Shit! That was very easy.
Man, this Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
They are.
Just hurry it up, you haven't got much time.
Yeah. The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate.
Killed some bitches!
Fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
You must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo is he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Something!
Shambhala.
He
must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe.
Yeah, that's what he just said. I mean, shit.
Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
Higher ground.
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
Give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this?
We got bad guys.
Crap.
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Do you, though?
Well, that's convenient.
Oh, yes it is, son. Start by holding left one, L1, and then L2. Kablam, son! Blam!
Oh, boy.
Oh shit.
Catch!
Oh god. Oh god, why? I'm gonna get killed right now? Oh god, how did I get out of that? How did I live? How did I survive that? Oh shit, I'm getting hurt. Get out of here, bitch. Oh, let's get back behind this thing. It's safe back here.
Have some of this.
Oh, I just threw grenades on accident. Well, that works. Is that a magnum? Fuck yes, I'm gonna take that. Fucking the Magnum is amazing. It just pops motherfuckers in the. Oh, you died! Ah! Pay attention to the lasers, asshole! You suck! No, I want my gun back. I want my gun back. Where'd it go? There you are. Reload that shit, though. Oh god! Sully, no, why? Alright, I'm gonna need the 45 defender back, cause, you know. There you are! Come here, I need that.
I got more than I can handle here, kid!
I'm working on it, give me a second! Where you at, buddy? Oh shit, Sully just got killed. Well! Fuck, I gotta do all that again? Shit, dude. That sucks. You guys are dead. You guys are gonna be dead in about 2 seconds. Kablam!
Coming in on the left.
grenades, grenades, grenades! A lot of grenades. Where at? Found one. Found another one. Found another one. Found it. Oh god. Let's run away. Can we run away a little better? Shit. Okay. That guy's dead. No, he's not. Oh shit! Shit! Give me a minute here, Sully. I'm getting my ass kicked. I think the alcohol is actually starting to affect me finally. Holy goddamn. I feel like I'm reacting way slower than I should be. God damn it, I missed. Maybe not. Nope. Maybe not. Nope. I want ammo. Oh god. Shit, fuck. Doing? Jesus! That was dumb. Get killed, bitch!
Closing in on me.
I'm working on it, give me a minute. Exploded, bitch.
Don't let your guard down, kid. I'll do what I can from here.
Kill the motherfucker. Oh god, why am I getting hurt? Shit, okay, hold on, wait. I got this. I can get this. I can get this. I cannot get this. Oh god, I'm fucked. Fuck.
Hit him down.
Kablam! I don't really, though. Hold on a minute. Give me a minute. I'm trying to get there. Arc grenade into the tower. Okay. Can I get a grenade then? I haven't taken a drink in a while because I've been so busy almost getting killed. Does that work? There, I got it. Yeah! I'm a genius. I got it. I'm good. We done now? Did I success? Shit, give me my AK back. Oh, grenades, pistols, stuff. Oh, goddamn. Hey, we're here. All right, stop. Tricky poo. Ah, it's beautiful. What's over here? This seems like the path. If I had to guess, this is pathy. This way? Yeah, it is.
Look at these stones.
Yeah, they're stairs, motherfucker. This is some stuff.
Would you look at that?
Oh, yeah.
Hey. Hello. What do we have here?
With any luck, the last resting place of Marco Polo's crew.
Shall we check it out?
What's in this building?
Wow, this place must be thousands of years old.
Probably. Look, it's a hole. Let's fall down the hole. Holes are always good.
Wow. Looks like we hit the jackpot. Look at their teeth. They're all black.
Scurvy!
I think they're all that way.
Oh, God, no!
Hey, I think I found something. In here.
What's up? Where?
They carried their cargo all the way up here after they were shipwrecked.
What's this?
More resin. I've seen this before.
In the lamp!
Sully, give me a light.
It's blue and pretty full.
This is blood.
Where?
Everywhere.
Like a real massacre.
All right, let's follow the bloodstains. We'll see if they lead somewhere.
Oh, that's blood. Okay, wow. Yeah, that's blood, all right. Alrighty. Not this way. This way? The camera, the little contextual thing is just pointing wherever the fuck I'm pointing. It's bullshit. Blood seems to lead this way. To this wall. Except it doesn't. At all. Doesn't go this way, doesn't go that way. I'm doing something wrong. It's gotta be this way, right? Seems like it leads right here. Then again, it also leads this way. Kinda stops right here. I'm confused as dicks. This way? Nope. This way? Nope. It's somewhere over here. I guess. I'm just gonna keep walking around. Listen, game! Up on the D-pad does jack shit for me. It seems like it leads right here, but I don't fucking know. It's not over there. It's not over here. It's not on the ceiling. It's not over there. It's gonna take me 50 minutes to figure this shit out. Where does this shit go? Where am I going? What's my name? Who are you again? I don't even know. No, seriously, like, help would be great. fuck it, I'm going this way. Oh.
Seems to end at this wall.
Yeah, that's odd.
Found it! Can I go past this wall?
Sully, help me out.
Here we go again with the pushing. I think I hurt myself.
Whoa. Holy shit. Alright, so drinking update. Whoa, my head feels really heavy. I just, like, tried to sit back and my head flopped backwards. Whoa. Alright. Wow. Okay, let's keep moving. I think I'm starting to lose it slowly.
You know, maybe I'm crazy, but it looks like they all killed each other.
You think? Go cutscene, drink a time.
Look at this. What do we have here?
Careful.
Christ almighty.
Just kidding.
Nate, you're gonna give me a goddamn heart attack. Oh. Man, is that
whoa.
A good freaking thing?
It's the knife.
Is it some kind of weapon?
No, it's a purba.
A what?
A ritual object from Tibet. It's used to destroy obstacles.
Huh? Cool.
You know, spiritual ones.
Oh.
Wait a minute.
I need some more popcorn right now.
What Marco Polo was talking about?
Kid, I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
In his journal, he wrote that the worthy seeker would be given a golden passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
Okay.
What, this is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is it a passport to?
Well, maybe this map would help.
Let me see that.
Oh, there's a map! I mean, passport!
Between Greater India and the province of Tibet lies a field of exquisitely finished temples.
This popcorn is really good.
Hundreds of gilded spires stretching as far as the eye can see.
Hold on, I know this place. It's in Nepal.
Yeah, except it's not just a field of temples anymore. It's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more challenging.
Now, hold on, there's more.
What's up?
In all these many temples, only one conceals the secret path to Shambhala. And that path shall only be revealed to the pilgrim bears the golden passport.
Oh, goddamn, it's a knife!
Oh, right. Nice work, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
Right.
Where are we going? What's happening?
See ya.
Hey, dead guy! Black teeth!
Let's get going.
Scurvy. Oh, shit, I'm playing again. I'm starting to lose my sanity a little bit.
I'm gonna go out and make sure the coast is clear. I'll see you in a bit.
Don't leave without me. I wanna go too. Hey!
Give me a hand, Nate.
Something's gonna happen. Right here. Oh, shit.
Come on.
Harry! In here! It's Drake!
What the hell are
you? Get your hands up.
You sure know how to pick them.
Shut up, Sully. Should have known it was you. And you, Victor, goddamn Sullivan. You still dragging this tired old sack of shit around?
Easy, Nate.
That's pretty ballsy for a guy who spent the last 3 months behind bars.
Better than pissing away 3 months in the jungle without a clue.
Found the ships, though, didn't I?
You couldn't find your own ass with both hands.
And a map.
They came from down there.
I'm so tipsy. Holy shit.
Harry, look at this.
Wow.
Speaking of maps.
Every time I move my head, I feel like I'm gonna fall over and I'm sitting
India
down.
And Tibet.
Damn, I think I'm officially drunk for the first time.
One temple will reveal a pathway to Shambhala. Jesus, Flynn, while we're young.
Oh, no. Don't be such a bad sport. Take them to Lazarevich.
You're gonna wish you'd stayed in prison, mate.
Move.
Oh, God. Wow.
Come on, keep moving.
Oh, shit, she knocked that motherfucker out. Shoot that guy.
Shit.
Bam, bam, boom. Right?
Yeah, well, it'll make it look more believable. Now I'm gonna try and buy you some time.
No, Chloe, you have to come with us.
No. Just meet me in Nepal.
Her eyes are so fucking weird looking.
Let's go.
I like her.
Where are we going?
I bet you do.
I don't know where I'm going right now. Guess what, though? Probably next chapter, right? Oh, shit, I'm running. Run, bitch! Oh, God. Oh, bitch! Oh, God. Fuck, okay. Hang on, I gotta go around. Hang on, I gotta go up. Go up, Nate. There you go. I didn't go all the way around. Fuck. Go around, asshole. Oh god, this threw a grenade off the edge. You're dumb.
This way. Damn. Now what do we do?
I don't know. What do we do?
Oh, hold on there, Sundance. You gotta be out of your mind. We'll break our goddamn necks.
If we get caught, Lazarevich will break them for us.
I'm getting too old for this bullshit.
Now, don't you start this again.
Listen, I don't have your luck. Guys like me gotta know when to walk away from the table.
Sully, we're gonna get out of this, okay? We always do.
Yeah. You go meet your girl in Nepal. I'm going somewhere warm.
Come on.
Hey, you can tell me all about it when you get back.
Oh, shit, son.
There they are!
Oh, shit.
Well, oh, shit.
Shall we?
After you, Butch.
See you in hell, kid.
Into the river. Cutscene. I got some crackers here. I'm gonna eat those. Try to soak up some of the alcohol a little bit because, damn, son, I'm getting really, really weird right now. Whoa.
Charming.
I'm leaning to the side. I can't. Whoa.
Yeah, I'm still here.
Wow, your crackers taste really good.
Oh, me? Never.
Good, because I'm so ready to be done with these clowns. You got a map?
Yeah.
I'll meet you in the old market. Things are pretty quiet over there.
All right, you got it.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
I got company.
Oh, great. Can you lose them?
I think it might be too late for that.
Bump! Chapter 5, Urban Warfare. We're gonna pause right here, though. And I'll see you in the next video, where I will finish off the drink that I have right now. That bottle of rum that I had is half gone, so I drank half a bottle of rum. I don't know how much alcohol tolerance I have, but I'm guessing that it's not half a bottle of rum tolerance. I'm starting to feel really weird, so, you know. Tune in for the next video when I don't know what's gonna happen, but it's gonna be something. Oh god, whoa.
We're making great progress!
Seriously?